I believe that what valve buyers really care about are total solution services from their supplier in addition to a competitive price. We can mass produce our high-quality products on time with yield rates as high as 99.8%. Furthermore, we also provide custom-made services for small quantities and diversified variety. In Taiwan, it is very rare for suppliers like us to continuously receive various kinds of international certifications. This effort comes from our very own R&D team. We meet all our customers' demands in terms of special structural frames and functionalities. Apart from that, we can confirm the quoted prices within 1 week, and make a sample within 2 to 3 weeks based on the degree of complexity. Proval is the leading brand of valves in Taiwan, especially in R&D and precision casting. Recently, our valve OEM and ODM businesses grew by as much as 25%. We also have several customer testimonials that we would like to share with you.
We have been cooperating with Proval for 20 years. Agents and buyers all over the world care about many issues when they are buying valves and related components. Besides the price tags, they also care about issue whether if the supplier are able to integrate and have well control of the whole supply chain of the valves. Valve manufacturers are supposed to be able to produce products with high quality, high yield rates, and international certificates. Suppliers shall be able to develop various types of valves with different structure and functionalities based on customers' demand. The above mentioned reasons are the reasons why we always use Proval's products.
당사는 20년 이상 프로발과 비즈니스를 했습니다. 당사는 제품 품질에 대해 매우 엄격합니다. 여러 제조 공장을 찾았으며 그중 프로발을 찾았습니다. 프로발을 생산 절차나 품질 관리에 대해 당사가 추구하는 기준에 적합하여 프로발을 선택했습니다. 당사의 고객사에서 종종 긴급 주문을 하더라도 프로발은 망설임 없이 체계적인 공급망 관리로 빠른 대응을 할 수 있는 유일한 파트너입니다. 그래서 당사는 프로발을 신뢰합니다.
Hi, my name is Pam Isarena, representative of Uni Engineering Supplies and Services from the Philippines. We've been working with Proval for over 3 years now, and our relationship with the company has always been about trust and the overwhelming support we get from Mr. Kiang, who's the head of regional sales in Asia. That's the main reason why we have worked with Proval for our valves needs all these years. The quality of the product has gone through many inspections during the production. It overwhelms us that the production procedure is carefully inspected at every step until the final product is ready for shipment. The products are also certified with international standards, which makes us partner distributors and customers have a peace of mind during purchase. We feel happy and satisfied with the factory dedication to provide quality products and great customer service. Lastly, with great after-sales service and durable products in their arsenal, we are sure to continue a strong partnership with Proval. Thank you.
We have patents that clearly set us apart from our competitors. For instance, the free assembly valve is one of our patents. Conventional ball valves can be used about 10,000 times under normal temperature conditions, while our free assembly valve can be used more than 30,000 times after our adjustment, which we call the safety modification process. This enhanced resilience feature increases workers' convenience and business profits to a great extent. So, this is why this product series is so popular in the market. In addition, we can make special valves for extreme temperatures of 350 degrees Celsius to negative 196 degrees Celsius, suitable for all kinds of work environments. In fact, we have received even more diversified order demands for lower magnetic stainless steel clean valves with ferrite contents of less than 0.5%. They can be used in food, medical, and semiconductor industries. This is a design that integrates the functionalities of both the filtration process and ball valves, and we can also add some other features to our products, such as a fire-safe and anti-static design or a locking device. We know that the idea of smart operation is important in the modern industry. So we imported a PDM management system, which includes functionalities of CAD data, component information, demands amendment, manufacturing condition review, etc. The software focuses on the connection of all the manufacturing data in the ERP system. We emphasize the integrity of working processes, and we realize the goal of integrity mostly by photo and text illustrations as the main references. These are great tools for us to efficiently manage our R&D process. The communication of drawings and design ideas can be tricky and cause technical issues. And this situation happens across many industrial sectors. To improve our communication, we use 3D software to ensure the discussion of drawings between customers and our engineers goes smooth. We can simulate the applicability of the casting items in no time. Apart from the faster speed, this method also improves the product accuracy compared with the conventional 2D software method in terms of processing management before production. With this software advantage, we help customers handle their issues well, and it also improves our overall communication process. It also allows us to perform precision processing for better yield rates in terms of the mechanical structure, frame thickness, physical strength, and valve functionality. This process not only helps assure product quality but also saves management costs. Thanks to this kind of software, we can reply to our customers within 1 to 3 days, no matter what kind of casting it is. The minimal size of our casting capacity starts at just 1.5 millimeters and goes all the way up to 600 by 600 by 600 millimeters with a maximum weight of 80 kilograms. Raw materials are the very basis of our finished products. We are very rigorous with our physical feature inspections. All raw materials undergo a high-precision spectrum analysis. Concerning the inspection of the mechanical properties, we can conduct customized analysis procedures and other non-destructive tests based on customers' demands. We keep updating our certificates of these tests and inspection protocols every year to keep up with the latest international standards. This effort makes Proval the only of its kind in the market. We have a wide range of inspection options, such as dyeing penetrate test PT, X-ray detection test RT, magnetic particle test MT, ferrite, salt spray test, surface roughness test, etc. Regarding the destructive examination, we have tensile tests, impact tests. The temperature reaches negative 196 degrees Celsius. Hardness tests. and metallographic analysis. Only with smart industrial software can we save precious resources. Before we make our casting components, we use the mold flow analysis software to calculate the exact values of manufacturing variables such as filling, heat conduction, shrinkage, solidification process, and stress field simulation. We prepare those values and parameters before casting tasks. To save costs for our customers, we prepare various programs before producing the molds, and then make simulation tests to optimize the design and reduce the number of product modifications. These efforts save a lot of time and work on mold testing and reduce the costs for our customers. Based on our manufacturing process, the calculation of the variables can be shortened significantly and we can render the 3D casting analysis within 3 to 8 hours. Within this time, we easily get the correct values and make the right judgment on what casting method to use, achieving mass production with yield rates over 98%. Our product quality, quotation price, and delivery times satisfy our customers' expectations since we are ahead of our competitors. For the past 35 years, we have accumulated profound knowledge about special geometric modeling casting, so we can deal with technical issues such as shrinkages, cracks, and lack of materials. We always deliver high-quality products, whether it's small or large batch manufacturing. This requires a digitalized process and a systematic approach. We are different from our competitors because we do this based on the professional knowledge of our experienced staff, and we also develop our own software. As a result, we can optimize the ratio calculation of nickel and chromium elements. Our unique equivalent calculation software tremendously increases calculation efficiency. This piece can be used in chemistry factories as well as in other environments with extreme temperature conditions. Ultra-low magnetic stainless steel is used in high-end industrial sectors and is indispensable for many high-end manufacturing processes. So, we develop our own software, which can calculate the optimal nickel-chromium equivalent composition in the mixture rate, reducing the alpha iron contents under 0.5%. With this professional and prompt equivalent calculation process, we can reach better safety levels and reduce magnetism, making our products ideal for high-end industries such as the medical, food, electric, and chemistry sectors. Our products are widely used in the power industry and we have received NACE certificates. Our products can adapt to environments with large temperature differences, transferring substances steadily power industry applications. Duplex stainless steels are durable products and can be applied in seawater desalination, oil rig construction, and other applications related to saltwater. Like many leading brands in Europe and the USA, we also emphasize the concept of environmental protection as well as carbon reduction. So our products are suitable for environmentally friendly applications, such as green buildings, solar energy generation, high-frequency heat energy recovery with heat recycling system, and other energy-saving functions. This brings about a higher productivity and better reliability for our customers' operations. Smart manufacturing is the primary goal of our factory. Meanwhile, we also integrated a shop floor tracking system as well as other internal manufacturing systems into our digital management database. With all these integrations, we save a lot of effort for our customers. Many of our peers encounter various technical obstacles because they do not manage the wax injection process well. Our wax is water-soluble wax, which is compatible with special inner hole profiling of casting items. In 2021, we have purchased horizontal wax injection machines that can replace conventional manual wax injection methods, stabilizing the process even further. This allows for a mass production manufacturing model, and is in accordance with the purchase demands of clients in Europe and the USA. We can cope with urgent order demands because we have our own fast drying equipment. Thanks to this equipment, we no longer need to worry about quantity issues. For the drying of the shell mold, we adopt a low consumption drying system that can dry those items in a shortened working cycle. This system connects the hot loop and cold loop to the drying room. With the collection of the data rendered from the temperature and moisture control systems, we know how to control the temperature and moisture values and make them under optimal conditions, shortening the shell mold drying process from 7 days to 2 days only, saving energy and reducing carbon output. Our high-frequency furnace replaces the heat pump, increasing heat recycling efficiency, which saves costs. The system operation is automatic, stable, and reliable. These advantages ensure that our customers are always happy with the final result. We know that environmental protection is important, so we replaced our conventional heavy oil burning system with a gas-based thermal storage burning sintering furnace 10 years ago. The new system can use the left heat of the sintering furnace to generate steam and then transfer it to turn it into energy for the lost wax furnace. These steps are following the trends in Europe and the USA, so our partners are in line with us about the latest ideas of energy consumption in the world market. Only with good analysis can we have a better following process. And only with these premises, can our customers feel safe about using our products. Regarding the analysis before melting and pouring, sampling, and spectral meter analysis before pouring, we can do element analysis of the materials and make records to assure the applicability of small amounts but diversified orders of casting are attainable, realizing flexible manufacturing. Each sample record is documented and kept for 10 years, so we have a comprehensive record of our products for customers to trace back if there are technical issues with our casting items. Those who have cooperated with us have witnessed our endeavors in both employee safety and environmental protection. We pay attention to environmental protection and occupational safety, and we take a serious attitude about acid air isolation recovery devices. We have dust collection equipment as well. Combined, they make sure that our working environment meets international standards. We are different from our competitors who only control a part of their processing procedures, while we can have total control of the entire process. We have successfully integrated the upstream to the downstream suppliers, and those partners have been working with us for about 30 years. The cooperation between us and our supply chains is very steady, and we are sure that from raw materials to semi-finished products, all are processed with the highest standards. All those conditions match the international standards, even for urgent orders from customers. We not only take good care of our external management procedures, but we also pay great attention to our internal integration. That is why our customers feel safe about our services. A well-managed material preparation process is the key to the whole manufacturing procedure. We adopt ERP warehouse management to ensure total control of all our raw materials. This is an important issue. We have 4 steps of ultrasound cleaning procedures to assure the cleanliness of the pieces. Therefore, our partners need not worry about the cleaning procedure at Proval. We set rigid assembly procedure standards for our workers, and we can also customize the assembly step based on customers' demands. By custom assembly, we run the customer's procedure and check the first assembled object. Our customers can ask us to run the procedure based on their demands and specifications. When the assembly is done, our professional personnel will do the fastening procedure based on the torque wrench standards. Generally speaking, we offer standardized fastening SOP and other ideal processes for our customers. We not only apply high standards to our raw material inspection and manufacturing process, but also take good care of the following QC procedures of the finished products, including torque test, air tightness test, and others that are conducted according to the API 598 standard. Regarding the nitrogen tests, we test them under various temperature circumstances for different stainless steel valve bodies as well as valve seat models. We also do the ultra-low temperature inspection for these items. Besides, we also conduct high cleanliness tests for some applications in high-end industrial sectors. We also have anti-static tests, concentricity examinations, lifespan tests, and many other tests to assure the quality of our products. The cleaning of finished products is important too, just like the cleaning procedures that we have mentioned earlier for the parts and components. During the finished product cleaning procedure, we carry out 6 ultrasound cleaning steps. Only products that have undergone these 6 ultrasound cleaning steps can pass our high cleanliness inspection, by which I mean the black light inspection. When our products are delivered to our customers, they are ready to be used in high-end industries. This part is critical too. For the outer appearance inspection, we have our ultimate tests, which aim at the size and scale inspections. We can also do this in accordance with the demanded appearance inspection standards as requested by customers. Drivers are crucial for the power. We check the switch dynamics of the drivers during the assembly process to assure highest quality. Yes, of course. We have professional experts to do the packaging inspection. Many people think that once the products are well made, then everything is done, but the following packing step is also important to ensure the product is shipped safely. In this sector, Proval is the company that sets records for the entire industry. We do all the certification procedures every year, and that is why we established long-term cooperation with 80% of our high-end customers in the European Union. We provide good traceability of our products, so when our customers encounter some technical issues, they can trace it back based on the data we provided. We make our customers feel safe. Our annual certifications include ISO 9001, 2015 version, AD2000W0, W5, W10, Material Inspection, 2015 version, EU's PED 2014-68, EU certificates, German's TÜV-SÜ certificates, production line inspection. These are the promises we make to our customers. Our product verification procedure includes low fugitive emission tests, such as TA Luft and ISO 15848-1 CO3 2015, flameproof certification API 607, 7th edition 2015, and CE00036H module, also 2015 version. These are the latest versions of certificates in the international market. They go with the newly innovated products, and these certifications are registered once for all. Based on our profound experience, we know better than our competitors about the directions of product development, so we know how to make precise adjustments during the R&D procedure. Whenever new international protocols enter the market, we upgrade our certifications to keep up with the new requirements. So customers working with us will also keep up with the pace, just as we do. The use of software in the manufacturing process is very important. Software assistance affects the product quality as well as the yield rates of finished products. It also affects the processing equipment and the entire production line. So it is important to use software aptly and professionally, and I believe this is the expectation our customers have towards us. Before we process our pieces, we use the MasterCam software to build the dynamic cycloid wire cutting technology within a short period. These endeavors reduce cutting time significantly, ranging from 25% to 75%. We do this to reduce the costs for our buyers. Our SMB system facilitates the implementation of IoT features that integrates all our manufacturing equipment. The software can compile all the manufacturing data, increasing the efficiency of our factory as a whole. This also helps improve the data visualization and realize true smart manufacturing capabilities. With this system, our management of precision processing and process control is reinforced. Working with us means marching towards the latest industrial development in the 21st century. To provide our customers with the best products, our on-site processing machines are all high-end capital assets. PROVAL'S factory is equipped with automatic processing production lines, including turning, milling, drilling, and other processing equipment. The casting items can be processed through professional clamping fixtures without manpower assistance. Furthermore, our indexing chuck can be processed in multiple positions at one time. The accuracy of concentricity, parallelism, and perpendicularity can be controlled within 0.02 millimeters, which ensures stable quality. Our IQC procedure is complete and comprehensive, including metal material inspection, such as stainless steel shot tests, chemical element tests, pH tests. In addition, our men use test cups to inspect the concentration density. This array of tests makes our customers feel safe and our products perfect. IPQC is very important since it affects the processing steps and the actual usage of the products. Our IPQC procedure includes wax injection, wax repair, cluster assembly, and cleaning. The wax injection inspection includes a trapezoid block examination, which aims to inspect the shrinkage factor ratio. And the wax repair includes temperature control, which is 24 plus minus 2 degrees Celsius. This part is designed to prevent wax deformation. The assembly process inspection is conducted by experienced experts to ensure stability and reliability. Finally, we also have a grease treatment of the wax surface. Our shell mold inspection in IPQC adds humidity agent, defoamer, and shell fixing agent together by their ratios respectively, and we conduct the liquid concentration tests afterward, the first inspection and second sampling. Besides, there are temperature and moisture inspections of the shell molds. The automation inspection is conducted for all the facilities, which means 100% inspection. Regarding the dryness inspection of the casting shell molds, there are laser inspections, weight inspections before the shell mold dipping and after drying. Only with good casting pouring management can we ensure a good yield rate for our customers. With good yield rates, we can assure good productivity. The casting pouring is crucial for the following steps. We adopt digital temperature controls to manage temperature issues automatically, which increases our yield rates significantly. All these results come from our rigid execution of the flow cards, which controls the pouring temperature, speed, and saturation levels. Furthermore, we establish a very friendly working environment for our workers. The factory ceiling is over 10 meters high. This height grants a comfortable working environment, which guarantees great productivity from our workers. Customers from different nations come to us with different material demands. We can satisfy all their different specifications. Our high-end spectral analysis devices for metal materials perform a full inspection of each charge every single time. We conduct 100% inspection of all the casting blanks, and, if necessary, make final modifications and adjustments. To make sure that all the products delivered to customers are 100% flawless, we perform a double inspection, which means double insurance for our customers, giving them peace of mind. First, there is the FQC, the finished casting items inspection. Before the packaging of the casted blanks, professional personnel performs a full inspection, including the inspection of appearance and size scales. Regarding the OQC shipment inspection, our professional do another full inspection before the packaging of the casted blanks. And they will inspect the appearance and size scales again. We never get tired of doing inspections, because they help us maintain the same high quality we deliver to our customers. Regarding the inspection of semi-finished products, we inspect the first item with two-dimension inspection devices to make sure the sizes are correct. After that, we will have a full inspection of the workpieces with our three-dimension devices made in the USA for concentricity, parallelism, and verticality. Still, we also use our surface roughness measuring instrument to inspect the roughness, and after that, we measure the R radius with our 2.5D projection devices. We conduct our inspections on our semi-finished products based on customers' drawings about the sizes and scales, optimizing the repeatability. Looking into the future, Proval has a big plan. Since now Proval has made great progress in quality advancement not only in fluid control, but also in the field of valve production, such as the advanced FMC technology, CNC machining facility, and smart box intelligent operation, achieving an integrated production line of valves with digital technology. More importantly, Proval will dedicate to company social responsibility, CSR, further in the future in order to contribute to the society and environment where it locates with its high technological strengths. Now, Proval works with Taiwan's Bureau of Energy in the development of the waste plastics recycling programs. The recycling of plastics materials or wastes such as waste PE, PS, and PES, and the program aims to make those waste plastics dissolved into diesel fuels. Those dissolved diesel fuels will be used as energy for a desalination plant in the future. Throughout a series of well-developed technologies, the problem of electricity and clean water shortages are expected to be solved. With the recycling of those waste plastics materials, we can make clean and drinkable waters out of technology. This goal is anticipated to be achieved in June 2021 for the first step, which is the waste plastics dissolving for diesel fuels as well as the primary power generation for the desalination plant. Later, in the second step, we will dedicate to the professional desalination process in Deja District, Taichung City, benefiting the city and stimulating energy generation advancement. This program aims to create a new desalination procedure and making a whole new era in Taiwan. Proval is a company that is able to accelerate the national development of diesel fuel power generation for desalination. We have fulfilled the request for environment social governance, ESG, in Taiwan based on our powerful technological strength as well as our ever-learning attitude. We look forward to the future and provide a better living standard to the society.